Namaste, everyone. Namaste. My name is Dr. Jeevan. I'm a neurologist and Ayurvedic therapist. And today, with me, my friend Manu. Manu, also therapist. Manu have today some issue. Manu, what issue you have?
I have a brain injury from more than 10 years ago. I broke the bones and the brain, the skull was pushed away. So what happened is the doctors, they didn't know how to fix it and they just kind of pushed it back. But by pushing it back, you know, they don't like, they just kind of squished all the nerves. There's mm-hmm. like major nerve systems here. Mm-hmm. So it was never really healed. You know, it's always an issue because the nerves were squished between the bones mm-hmm. As best as they could.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I see.
And yeah, and so it happened on this side. I worked for many years on this side, but for the last few years, like all of the pain, the nerve issues switched to the other side. So it's like all the left side of the brain feels very numb.
Mm-hmm. Numbness.
Yeah.
Only from one side.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So I have these issues before. I have this situation and we dissolved this kind of issue with Shiradhara. Shiradhara is, you can research, it's warm oil move in your head. Shiras, it's mean head, head. Dara, it's mean gifts for the head, present. And also we used Birman trance massage technique. And also for explanation of Manu, she have three Gemini's nerve issues. So we working with face and with bioactive point in face. So let's start. Birman trance massage making in sitting position. It's effortless massage and it's need to create trust between us because I move fascia and I move connecting point between part of skull. So first moment, you take head, symmetric, in eyebrow line, and another head, another arm, so one movement. And then you make pressure, and let go pressure, make pressure, let go pressure. And 19% of cases with headache is smoking and coffee addiction. Because nicotine and caffeine can open and close blood vessels. So when blood vessels is open, we feel like more blood circulation, more energized, more active, but after 1-2 hours, this effect opposite. Blood vessels start to close very quick. So it's like shoes. What is tiny, what is not your size, and you take out shoes and feel relief. So this is a mechanism of working nicotine and coffee. So we move skin and fascia. We use our touch and go movement. So we touch and we go. We not rubbish skin. And we research how skin move and we look and release stagnation. So it's need to be, skin need to be move everywhere, easy. And if we feel unmovable part, we start to make it move. So you can do this when you wash your head and when skin start to be movable, we make like this trance movement. So we want to take head from neck. We move our body. And our movement very soft, very plastic. So who receive massage don't need to afraid some quick movement. And nice if you say before treatment all movement be very pleasureful and without tension. Then we hold one hand, we hold to forehead, and another head we put under the skull. So is the place of connection skull and neck. And we rotate head in our arms. Another movement is snake. So we hold forehead, all arms. So we change direction of arms. It's be horizontal, now vertical. And another hand also, big horizontal before, now vertical. Front snake. Side snake. Manu have amazing level of trust. Very easy. I find the right model. And now we create space between part of skull. So middle line. We make pushing of our finger, so from forehead till the occipital, till the this hole, till the first vertebra. And our movement, we want to open. We want to open skull. We can move, we can use vibration. Another part of connection, occipital bone. You can look anatomy atlas and make for anatomy atlas line. Point of connection forehead, this bone. And if you make it after Shiradhara, it's great result because oil make this connection line very soft and movable. We use, we open channel of coming energy from the space. You can find in your forehead this point very easy. It's just hole. And any hole in body, it's a bioactive point. And also when you wash your head in the shower, so you can stimulate this point. And if you feel unpleasurable feeling, you can massage till you feel pleasure. So it means this point stuck. And normally it's a pleasurable feeling. These two points. And third point here. Point of connection, all skull part, all skull bone. It's four bone, occipital, frontal, and
lateral.
And lateral. Thank you very much. And lateral. We can make this pulsation movement. And without oil, we can use only touch and go movement. So touch and go, how is possible. Not rub. Rubbish, no. Only with oil. Next point. Point of connection, frontal bone, and beautiful. Temporal bone. Point of connection, jaw to the skull. It can be a round stimulation, it can be vibration. It can be deep tissue with spiraling. Point of connection, face bone and nose bone to the frontal. So it's eye point. Eyebrow point. Here we can use our body like Manu, how to say in English? Like what? Like support. Yeah, like support. Chewing muscle. And our pushing need to be with understanding. We help Manu feel herself. So we don't have attention to something like fix, something take, something release, relax. So we Manu body do this by themselves. We just make it Manu help to feel. Chin point. Chin point. Also, we have here hole, if you research yourself. An obvious hole, lips. Upper lips point. Gums. Gums line. And ending of this treatment, we come back to our first exercises. And we squeeze. Give tension and take tension back. Give tension, take tension back. Sometimes they use tissue for making more tension. So they put tissue and stretch. So tissue make tension more. But I'm doing after oiling, after Shiradhara. And soon I'm release video about oiling of head, about Shiradhara process. And if you want relaxation after treatment, we take out, like, make stroking. But if we need to, if person need to go to make some work or some activities, we finish with vibration. So it's make tonus and wake cutting. So for this, your arms need to be relaxed. And you can hear like special sound. And if your arms relax and you relax, it's very effortless and pleasurable movement. Thank you, Manu, for the trust. And see you again tomorrow in WJC, Kapangan, healing for you.